man. Gaming on this is terrible.
Hello and welcome to Retro Bay After Hours. I'm Brian Watson here with Mick, owner of Retro Bay Cafe. We're playing Resident Evil 4. We are presuming we're close to the end, but
just sold everything.
We hope we haven't got that wrong, but we'll find out. Surely it's time for a saddling. We're reloading all our stuff. It's gonna get groovy.
So we have some.
Might as well make some more.
Shotgun.
How much have you got? Because you probably shotgun and rifle. You just powered them up, haven't you? So you actually have more. You might as well go back and increase the rifle some more.
Because I got more money.
Yeah.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Yeah, the rifle.
Molding a weapon. Ammo capacity.
To suit your specific need. Try that on for size.
Let's go a bit more.
That's well, it was only ammo capacity I could put up.
Is there any other weapons you can improve?
Reload speed.
Your weapons are in good hands, man.
No, but okay, what about the power of something else? Is there any others that we can power? No. Yes, might as well.
Dazzled, are you? Don't get yourself killed now.
We don't plan on it, Mr. Stranger. Everything fully loaded then. Magnum.
They come out of the Magnum straight away, so I don't do the stupid thing I did last time.
That was
Leo,
fine.
Look! Is that...
What? Oh, fuck.
Ada.
That's a saddler. Go save him, Mick.
Thinks he's gonna lure me out.
Do not just kill him.
I was gonna.
That would really show him though, wouldn't it?
It would. Yeah, we don't care about Ada.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Nice.
Okay.
Good.
We're a team though, aren't we?
Oh, that does worry me now though.
We're a team, aren't we? Yeah, he's gonna play as her. We know it's a trap, why are you running?
Ada!
What?
That's what
I was. There's no way Mick would have done that.
He
would have blown her head off. What's this? Oh, these bastards.
Saddler!
Oh, hello.
That's not a weak spot.
Oh man, there's loads of them, bro.
Fuck, well, we're not winning. Shoot the eyeballs. Welcome to Resident Evil 101.
Throw a grenade.
Oh, greenie. Is it not the sinner who is in most need of salvation? Oh, barrel. Oh, he's down. I love how much you love a handgun.
Ah, run, man, run.
I'm running into him. Run away the other way.
I'm trying to run away. That's only.
Yeah, but you can drop off the.
Can you?
Yeah.
There. Shit.
He's down there. Oh, stab him.
quick turn. Okay. Ah. Barrel, if you can get him close to it.
You can get him close to that, Mick.
Can you get him close?
I'm going to take that now.
Maybe.
No. He's gonna jump across the map.
Whoa!
Where the fuck's Ed?
Jump.
Nice. There's green herb along here as well.
I'm trying to quick turn there and I was not managing it.
On the right.
Whoa, oh, shit.
Oh, flying twats.
Oh, shit, the bed.
First aid spray and two healths, which isn't bad. You're doing quite well here.
Right, shotgun or handgun?
For these flying bastards,
they
normally take two handgun shots.
Mm-hmm. I'm just going to go
two
with
or three.
How much handgun have I got? Not an awful lot. How much shotgun have I got? 15.
Rifle as well, remember.
I'm going to go with handgun.
With those biggies.
Yeah.
If you can lure these bastards into one place, you do have some grenades. But they don't like being lured, do they?
Shit. It's out of ammo there.
Yeah, remember that reload. Oh, it's back. Fucking hell, how many of these bastards is there? Oh.
Can't jump down there.
That's the bit he opened. Oh. More eyes. Look at the shotgun now because it's so close.
I should have picked that up, but I was reloading.
No, good to be. Ah, don't waste on these.
Oh, shit. I don't know what to. What's
grenades,
best gun
maybe?
Here?
And might hit a few of the other bastards. Oh, if it's him, you want the shotgun because he's so close to you, but for them, you want the handgun.
Shit.
Nice. Yeah, there's so many of them. A barrel, though. This might be the dead end. So you know. It's alright, it's alright. Get that barrel. It's all right. He's nowhere near, though.
Ah! Oh, I'm dead!
No, you're not. It's always instant if you die.
Ah, evade, man, evade! One press. Where on earth can I go here?
You've got to get past him. There's a button there. What does that do? Don't know what that did.
Don't know what it did either.
You can't get away this way, though. The ladder is back there, mm-hmm. next to where the button was.
Is that?
Yeah. Oh, it's opened the ladder, the bridge. What did, press it again. No.
Feed! Don't think it.
I don't think it comes up on the ones where you have a chance of escaping. Oh, stab him.
RT!
Then press that button. Be good if he got on and then it opened.
Where is he?
I don't know if he should be killing some of these.
I know. Where is it? Oh, there he is. Spit shell. Ah, okay. Oh! Hi-yo!
Nice. His eyes just keep coming back, don't they?
Balls. I gotta take that first hit spray. Come on.
Nice. Oh, double nice. He's going down for a stabbing. You dead?
No. Is he?
Not the kind of death where you stay dead, but let's hope he is. Bastard.
It didn't even give me a fright because it was...
Yeah, it was so obvious.
Oh, God.
Fucking badass. I guess shoot whatever the fuck that is.
Finally, a look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this thing short. It's not me. It's you.
Nice.
Ah, there was no evade.
I think it's because it's so slow.
Ah, I hit it too early there.
If they come down, there's no evade, I don't think. It's only when they go sideways.
God, I do not have a good track record with it.
Welcome to Resident Evil 2. He can't even find
him. Where he is!
You did miss. I'm sorry. That did not get it. That's been very generous, because you definitely missed.
What a line.
Can you remember a few episodes ago when I asked... Oh, no, I think it was on the podcast where I said the last boss won't be as hard as Salazar. Even if you haven't killed him, which I think you have.
God's up there, I've given him a holy body.
Batman. Taking that off you, aren't you?
Ada. the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bry's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
I see. Until next time, Leon.
Leon! Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Look!
Well, I'd have to fight your way out.
Probably. Oh, God.
Ah, shit. Right, when you get to the end, the battery's on the floor. Anyone who's watched previous Resident Evils. Right. Get a powerful weapon out. I'm guessing we're just going to hang with this now, because I can't imagine... there being much content. As the old... goes. And you're going to do this in 2 minutes, aren't you?
Just trying to work out if there is a way in and not way.
Why the fuck did you think you were safe? Just keep moving though, because these are all going to be... Ah, they're all the... Their boss is dead.
It's over for you.
God, that's slow.
This game's had it all, hasn't it?
It does, doesn't it?
I feel like you're playing double dash.
Don't. Shit.
Watch out for that big monster in the sea.
Sunset.
You alright?
I'm not sure, that was insane.
Can't imagine that little jet ski is going to get them very far though.
No. Not the pattern I give it.
Mission accomplished, right?
No.
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Great. Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
There's no way that gets out.
No way, spare bad.
Condor One? Oh. Roost to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Lots to say about this. We will be doing a roundup, hopefully in the next few days. And we'll stick with the credits now for you to watch the credits. And if there's any bonus scenes, we'll probably appear back in them. But thank you for watching now. And,
it's all the nice people before they got taken over.
Before it all turned to shit.
That's a Saddler.
That might be Baby Saddler. Oh no, we saw them. Early on in the game, didn't we?
Yeah.
That's a sad one. I bet these are all the pictures that you find throughout the game. But we only ever found one. Finding pictures, that's a sad one. Oh. Saddler's dead, really?
Give us a like.
Go team. Okay. Might as well stick with it. That is a sad one. These are good credits, aren't they?
It's almost like the start scene of a movie.
What I don't know is, did Sadler have this in him? And then he made them all go and find more, or did they find it?
He put it in himself.
Yeah, but did they find it, then he did that? Or did he get it somehow and then make them look for it?
Oh, I don't know.
I can't really understand. Either way, it's a Saddler. Oh, we're back.
Eat it.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Interesting.
Mm.
Once again, goodbye, unless
more appears.
I remember those lost in the dark, the bullet or the blade that kept us apart. But I've been moving on, can't be still for long, 'cause it's the only way. Never ache for a place called home, can't hold on so tight, gotta let it all go. I have a purpose, it's all that I need, to help me find my way, every day. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. 'Cause I got a feeling in my bones that everything's gonna be fine. Yeah. Don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. I fought a war and I learned how to win. But how do you fight when the enemy's within? Find your pride, go deeper inside, for the fire that will light your way. The ones you trust can one day betray. You're the hunter and then you're the prey. You pay the cost, it all feels lost. Then you hear a voice inside you say, drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes.